educate these poor kids who were deprived of formal schooling. The techniques are simple but effective. No textbooks, no regular exams. Non-formal education is nothing but activity-oriented teaching. Creating the necessity of education for the generation next is the motto of these non-formal education centers. Keeping in mind the convenience of the working children, these centers start functioning only after 6:30 in the